Here's a stretch for your wrist flexors and your finger flexors. You want to hold that stretch for 30 seconds. The left hand is doing all of the work in this video.